My name is Leo Lopez III, and I'm the medical director for school-based health at University Health. So it was a series of events throughout my life that inspired me to become a physician. I had a nearly fatal accident when I was in high school. I was the running back for our high school football team. I collapsed on the field due to a traumatic brain injury and was rushed immediately into emergency brain surgery. I knew to overcome my personal health challenges, I needed a support system. And for me, that was my family and my community. So I became committed to be a physician for children, for families, and for communities, so I could extend that commitment for the rest of my life and career. When I was growing up, healthcare for my family and I meant walking across the border to Mexico, where we could access culturally competent care in my family's shared language. I'm proud that our clinics and our institution ensures that every patient who comes through our door can access healthcare in the language of their choice. This is a priority for us to extend these services and these rights to our patients. So school-based health expands access to children, families, and school staff in some of the most underserved neighborhoods across San Antonio. Folks can come in and expect to receive all types of primary care services, from a well child visit to their immunizations, or if they're just feeling sick and they have a cold or a stomach ache, we can take care of all of our children and families in these neighborhoods. And we take pride in being embedded in the neighborhoods and communities where we serve. I remain passionate about what we do every day, because when I look across the exam room and I see our patients and families, I see my family, I see my friends, and I want to ensure that our patients, families, and our communities know that the commitment that I bring to the bedside of my own family, that I'll bring to theirs as well.